49ers safety George Odum was fined over $5,000 after the NFL alleged that his pants failed to cover his knees during the team's preseason game against the Vikings. The only problem is, Odum claims his knees were covered and even posted photos from the game as proof, but he still had to pay the fine, while Aaron Donald didn't even have to apologize for whacking Bengals players with his helmet.